Our diverse communities are something to be proud of in Wales, and councillors can better serve their area's needs by working with them to make their community somewhere for everyone to enjoy and feel part of. If a councillor is acting in a way that doesn't seem right, there are people who will want to know and processes in place to support you if you want to make a complaint. Raising issues when things seem wrong help us make positive change in our communities. You have a right to be listened to and respected when bringing up your concerns. The first step for your complaint is to contact the Public Services Ombudsman for Wales, PSOW. They'll look at the evidence and decide whether the code of conduct has been breached and whether to investigate. If the PSOW decides there is a case for investigation, depending on how serious the complaint is, they'll pass the evidence on to either the Council Standards Committee for Adjudication or the Independent Adjudication Panel for Wales, where witnesses will give evidence at a formal hearing. They'll then decide if the councillor needs to be sanctioned and take appropriate action. That might mean they're suspended or even banned from being a councillor for up to 5 years. What you have to say is important, and the PSOW will want to hear about it. We're all an integral part of our communities, and together we can help make sure everyone who works on the public's behalf acts to the highest possible standards. There are people ready and waiting to talk to you if something's not right. Just reach out. For information on how to make a complaint, please visit the PSOW's website.